Hi guys, I'm Sana Dua and today I'm going to be taking you to a place which is not just holy but a treat for all the travelers. Hold on, we're not going to reveal its name so soon. Okay, I'm going to give you a hint about this place. Now, there are only 12 such places in India. Now, that's a big hint, and if you're a spiritual person, then I'm sure you'll know right after my hint. And if you're not, then guys, it's the digital world. Google it, and I'm sure you'll know our today's destination. Also, it's just 2 hours drive from Indore. Okay, no more teasing now. If you've guessed it in your mind already, or through the help of internet, then congrats, because you're aware and at least interested. But to those of you who don't know yet, don't worry. I'm here to help you. I'm heading towards a place which is blessed by God and adorned by nature. The Omkareshwar Temple. Links visited every year by a large number of pilgrims. The 3-story Gauri Somnath temple is made in the shape of a peahen. Omkareshwar is adorned with lofty hills between which the river Narmada forms a serene pool. Above this pool runs a cantilever type bridge which further enhances the scenic beauty of this island. The beauty and divinity that resides in this town works like a magic spell. So I'm going to spend some more time here and enjoy my evening. And for more updates, stay with us.